exquisite prints. Please do allow me to put on my protective gloves. It would be a shame to mar up the surface of such beautiful. Exercise my fingers for just a moment. Just one more. One must always have nimble fingers when I will pick out some of my favorites and show off their qualities. And you can decide for yourself what you're looking for. Why don't I start off with this beautiful specimen? This delicious piece of cutlery. Has a mirror polished blade. The blade steel is 8 CR13 MOV. It's quite a good all-around blade steel. Holds a scrumptious edge and has a fine level of sharpness. If you look closely at the cutting edge, it too has a mirror polish. It is a stainless steel linered knife with G10 scales. the sage has a absolutely beautiful carbon fiber scale surface, as you can see. It changes its direction. It's highly delicious. It too has stainless steel aligners. It is a aligner lock that operates as smooth as glass. Let me deploy it for you, and I can demonstrate. It is an absolutely delicious tactical EDC. Allow me to do a carving demonstration with this scrumptious. You can see it's razor sharp. I can do a certainly do that. Just allow me one moment to clean up the sage before I place it back in its location. By the way, the sage also has a deep carry wire pocket clip, low profile and quite stealthy. Okay. Well, next in our lineup. This a little beauty is constructed of a titanium handle with a mirror polished stainless steel pivot. It is on a ball bearing system. blade steel is even a little slightly more high-tech. It is the S35VN. Yes, S35VN. And this is the Sinkovich model. Absolutely magnificent blade. That's okay. Take your time. I want you to make the perfect choice for you. Oh, you want something a little more fast? We'll just have to work our way up to the SOC Spec Elite 1 Auto. This is machined aluminum scales. It does have a safety mechanism. Right there. When the safety is on, it will not deploy. Thank you. believe, has the same blade steel as the first of Spyderco, the SSCR13MOV. I'm quite certain of it. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. It has a beautifully polished blade, as you can see. Look at that. You could comb your hair in the reflection of this delicious knife. As I mentioned, the machine aluminum scales with the safety mechanism and a very deep carry pocket clip. Stainless steel. Aggressive jimping on the back of the blade, as well as on the front and back at the tip of the scales, the handle. I'll just allow you to have a look at it and absorb its beauty. Beautiful deep acid etching on the blade of the Spyderco logo. It's very deep into the steel, very nice, as well as their name and the blade steel identification. And yes, this is